is this? Sure, how do I do that? Oh. How do I make you warm?
Safe. Safe. Thank you. Monster don't like Happy. The others? Hiding? All scared.
There's more?
Please help them.
So this is my new home. So I'm living with my father now. Whoa. Am I living with my dad now? I don't remember this layout. This layout is so much different. Am I living with my father now? Hello? I'm living in a logged cabin, so this must be my... I must be living with my dad. So these are the DLC dolls that we're talking about. Two down, and I don't know how many left to go. Go, 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 go. Don't tell me that now my father became the bad guy. The bad guy now? Oh, this is my room. Shoot, go, 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 go. No, you don't. Wait. Don't tell me he crawls. Oh my god, did I make him stuck? What the f- Hold on, I'm completing this! This I want to figure out. So basically this shows what happened between me and my mom, me and my parents. Okay, that's my room. Did my father wanted to fix this? Maybe if I melted a little with this one. So this was so I was right. My parents had an argument. My mother and father must have had an argument. Close it! I can close it, but it won't do it. I might need to get up there. Bizarre.
Cold. So cold.
No, the other way. There we go.
Happy, please. More happy.
Happy. The radio! What the? Oh, come on. Oh. Okay. So my father was the one who gave me the teddy. And this is the prologue. There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, that's three dolls, so I guess that there's a total of... Oh. Let's see, that's three. How many more are there? Must be one upstairs. Locked? By what? Bathroom. There's a basement? Life like in Home Alone? Well, that's pathetic. Whatever. I'll deal with it myself. Why does everything look like it's made from Tokyo? Are my parents Japanese or something? Okay, did not receive a lot of pain. You gotta be kidding! What do I gotta do now? They said more light. Great. 1, 2, 3. What happened? So the lights go out.
Hurry! Lights!
What? What? He comes after me? Well, that's just dumb. Is the window closed? It's closed. I can still use the stool. Thank goodness. Hello.
Thank you.
Ha! Okay, I got all four. I got four dolls. Is the man that's chasing me now my father? Well, I took care of the basement. Well, now I can come up here. So who am I looking for exactly? My father? No. What's this? I'm going in here. Where exactly am I? There's one all by itself. Hey, are you alright? It seems like I can get up there. Is that Teddy? Seems like there's a passageway through there. fall back for a sec. That's the light. Must be for something. I'm gonna have to use this to get across. It sounds like my parents are having a conversation about me. Okay, let me try this again. Up here, angle. On here, angle. Do I need to open like the next one? Ah, I do. Let's see. Don't worry. I'm a-coming. Just give me about a few minutes. I think I'm stuck. Oh my word, I can hear them. I can hear them. I'm trying to think of where to go. It looks like I could go through. Oh! I'm stuck. I'm legit stuck! Okay, I'm unstuck. She packed up. So she was packing up her stuff. Well, look you. So she was packing. So she was trying to. She was planning on leaving. So she was packing up and leaving. It's not very wise to go out in the middle of the snow. Dolly. Mom, let's go find your doll. There you are. Come on. What? Oh, this is the story of how we left. Oh my word. That was the prologue. That is Among the Sleep. I'm not gonna... there was the museum. I did not show it because I was stunned by the original ending. But thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate recording this for you all. So if you enjoyed this video, press that like button. It really means a lot to me. Do that. Also subscribe. Totally free. Really free. If you want to go today, you won't regret. Check out some other videos you do think you might like. We managed to make a ton of progress, but... I'm just stunned to see that this was the original ending. So, goodbye everybody, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye, my lovely little darlings. Stay shining. Wow, what an ending. If you want to see the original ending of the game, I recommend going to the, Brilliant Among the Sleep, complete all that, then get to the museum. So that way the ending would make a lot of sense. So, goodbye everybody, and thank you so much for watching. Wake up, kid.